Here we are, the 4th of February, and it just snowed. 1989. I'm looking up there at old Mount Blossom. It's still in the clouds, but it's a little white around here. Oh, it buds. Rain an inch and 3500ths. Hear that old Jack Bray? Boy, there's somebody coming up here wanting some hay this morning. Kind of cold out there, isn't it, huh? Just quit snowing here just a little bit ago. These guys are hungry. And you can see a little bit of snow on the underneath the clouds down there. No smoke coming out of Bill Woods' house. Looking over to my mother's old place. There. Now I'm on the telephone. So I'll cut this short. It's a little white. Standing here on the 9th green of the Three Rivers Golf Course. Looking over at Thorns. I was looking up Griffith Canyon. Up there, can't quite see. There's a little bit of Craig's Road sticking out there. There's somebody in the cab of the truck. Nana, Mommy. And that's looking at old Mount Blossom up there. Now we're up here in Salt Creek. And the snow still hanging in the trees. This is looking up Salt Creek Road and out into Ollie's pasture below her house. I've got some cows standing up there on that mountain in the snow. In the snow. Well, we're looking at Ice Peak. Up there in the timber.
Turn around.
Normie.
Turn around and say hi. Oh,
hi there.
I didn't know you were over there.
Yeah. From the light. I need it, no, the light of the window. Because it makes backlight,
see? Can you see through? So
we have here. This is Bill Wiley's front yard. And we gotta move because we're now we're looking up the road here at the Y, the old Pabasco place. We're up on the South Fork. And this is the old meadow that used to be right out here. There's a corner of Bob Lovering's old place and the fence line where the Simpson place goes to Cinnamon there. This is Doc Vincent's place here. We're looking over up on Jackson's old place over there, and where Captain Kirk on Star Trek plays. Ed Bryant's old place over there. That's Ed Bryant's old house. It's where Dallin and Judy lived for a while. This is all the meadows and their horse ranch that they were taking care of. Well, there's somebody else taking care of some horses in there. You can see it's all fenced off. And right there by that old barn is where Skinny Kirk lived. Skinny and Pansy lived right in there. Right where that little fence crosses there. Let's see, back this way to the left from that, yeah. Right in there is where their house used to be. It's all gone now. And you go up to the, now that's Muriel's old fence line, Muriel Kinwood. And that's Muriel and Frank Kinwood's old house where that poplar tree is. Gary lives there now. And we're going up the canyon through the clouds. And there's old Mount Denison trying to get out of the clouds there. It's not very clear yet. This is Garney's old spot. No, that's not a pipe. That's a log there. That's the old French house. This old flat field here used to be all orange trees. Hey, Red Rider. Hey. These are some bulls I raised. These are half Bremer out of black cows, out of some registered Bremer bulls I got in Texas. Just brought them back out of the feed lot, and they, four of them averaged 900 pounds, and they're not quite a year old. Now, we're over here in the South Fork, looking at Horn Mountain. And it's about as white as you ever go. Tungsten mine is right on top of this knob right up there. And then there's the Far Reds between us and Salt Creek. And we're getting over there. Live Oak Canyon. In fact, you can see in the snow where some cattle have come down straight off of there in the snow. And you don't see it that white too often. And there's a mountain above the airport. Home rocks. Separate peak. And there's Ash Peak. Just hitting the road. And way yonder up there. Towards the Powder House Hill. That's Powder House Knob, right? Little white. That's the ridge over. Above Sycamore. Lane leading into Corral here. It's the Holland Turnoff. We call the Holland Corrals. So I load cattle out of this country right there on that chute. Top of Holland there. Went up there in a minute. Got some cattle calling up the road here. Bramble bull. Some cows and calves. Says Brammers don't walk in the snow. Hi, girls. Oh, come on. Look. 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 Oh, boy, probably thinks I got some grain. Look. 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 Have a little hay. What? Oh, about 6 inches of snow on the ground. Like a lot of, quite a little bit of deer sign in the snow. Quite a lot of cows been wandering around up here in the snow.
Like two ships on the ocean, we drifted far.
trail. They're coming. Jerry Chirik playing the trombone. Like two ships. Now we're looking at a nice peak. And right there in that pass. Through that gap would be on the other side. Drains down into North Fork. And that rock you see way yonder is Big Baldy. Through the gap. Colony Mill is right behind this mountain. Behind that mountain, right over that little gap there. And there's a little Baldy out there to the right. Drive. Look at the old Taylor Ranch and the wildflowers. I'll zoom up there, the snowdrops. Look at that. We've got, that's the old airport mountain. Kind of. It's the old Taylor place, the old catfish farm. Yeah. Snowdrops over there on the hill. Fiddleneck. That's some fiddleneck right in there, under. Yeah. And this. The wildflowers.
You see it?
Mm-hmm. You didn't know.
Yes, it was, because I just hit it and it turned it off. So you're going to have a whole bunch of stuff in the cab.
Oh, well, we're learning. I just sit up on top of the cab and take pictures.
As we drive along, Pinstock coming down to the powerhouse. Yeah.
There's a
on that ridge there. And Salt Creek in the background there. Got a bunch of cows. Move over this way a little bit and you'll be in the sunlight. And I can see who you are.